What I've noticed and witnessed at Chinhoyi University of Technology this morning is unprecedented levels of innovativeness from the students. The applications that they are developing to solve common everyday problems for common Zimbabweans is quite commendable. I think the way forward is for private companies, the government, as well as these students to team up together, promote these ideas so that they are implemented for the benefit of the generality of Zimbabwe.
It's my first visit to Zimbabwe and it has been memorable, and I'd like to thank everyone for their hospitality, the scientific contributions, networking, and most of all the warmth. And we'll definitely be visiting Zimbabwe again.
I'm very impressed with how smoothly everything is running. The web is up all the time. You can do what you want. Everything seems well organized. So it's quite impressive. In many ways, as a European, you feel more at home here than you would, for instance, in the